All right, we are live. I don't know how this is going to look. Practice at the track. Can you check my view on the Facebook Live?
You're Facebook Live-ing right now?
Yeah. Hopefully I am. I don't know if I am.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright. Yeah, I got this phone head strap from Amazon.
Nice, that's cool.
Yeah, I don't see it behind you. I got one for my camera.
Just checking the car. Cause that seemed like a hard hit. That wing. Reason why I go for so much wings is that I crash.
Seven point two.
22.7.
And that's how I break wings. I don't know how the view is, but one thing I can tell me is my driving has improved a lot. Probably because of traction compound U. Yeah, it's fine. Shock tower is holding up. That can be why.
Six point two. 22 flat.
What happened? I lost steering for a second right there. Probably that wing. My fast lap was a 20. And that's pretty good.
Yeah, it is.
I think I progressed because of BHRC.
Man, did you like how the tires were sticking better too?
Yeah.
With that compound?
It's not the new compound, it was the spray-on.
Oh, really?
That I used.
So you haven't even used new compound yet?
No. I don't know yet. Currently, for...
They got people doing like 12 or 13s, but the parking track is different.
There's no time yet for the class that I'm running.
Oh, okay.
Four drive mod as a 14.6.
14.6, wow. That's crazy with all these jumps too, right?
Yeah. At underground, we were running like 15, 12.
14, 15 for you. The fastest was like 12, 13s.
I think Sonny got 11.9 once.
Yeah, I did see that. Yeah.
The only thing why is because one is higher grip. Two, it's a much shorter track.
And this is?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is more like jumps and like, yeah. That track is about the same width. Actually, let's make it. That's why I said that one time. I don't know if how well it would work. Yeah, I think it would be pretty hard in these fast cars. On a slower car, yeah, I'm sure you could do it. They have a virtual, for drones, they wear like these headsets.
Goggles.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's around their head, and they can fly it around. These stunt drones is what they are. These little stunt drones are like this big. But they'll go like, and go all around. They're like, yeah.
I am switching to this
car. They'll easily go 30, probably 40 miles an hour.
Wow.
Yeah, they move them.
Can you check my live feed to see if I'm still live? Because I don't know.
Yeah, you're live, but it's like a 30-second delay.
Yeah, I know that.
So you just got back.
What about the quality? Oh, it's like 720p.
What about the quality? Oh, it's only like a 5-second delay.
720p.
You're back up. You caught up. At first it was a more of a delay. I guess it caught up. I don't know. Yeah.
Alright, I don't know how this car will do. Because last time that I was here with this car, I had the wrong suspension set up, and it was not working. And so also it's two-wheel drive, so I gotta drive different. Already two-wheel drive SCT with the slash, which is junk. I'm running a couple preload spacers in the rear to rise it, because at underground I was running no preload clips and the rear was dragging on the ground, just so I can have that so there's less like traction rolling. If I had this ESC motor combo in like a SCT 410 or a SCTE, that was a sick triple. It's been an hour since I put compound on these, so it probably wore off. I haven't played it again. I'm gonna punch a hole in that. Going to do.
This thing just didn't have traction compound on, did it?
Yes, but I put it on an hour ago, and it probably wore off. This happened at BTRC. The tire inflated.
You
gotta punch a hole.
Tire?
Yeah, so it can let the air out, because I got the wrong wheels, and it doesn't have vent holes in them. So it can't let the air go out.
Oh, and you can put a compound on the hole to seal it. interesting.
Yeah, because this happened at BHRC, my tire inflated.
That'd be cool if your tires got hit on driving a real car.
Yeah, all guys.
See, now it's back to normal. So I let the air out.
You gotta put air hard for keep losing air.
With RC tires, we really don't use air. We use like foams inserts. So like the harder the foam, the more tire pressure. The softer the foam, the lower tire pressure. And with these wheels, I got the wrong wheels, so they don't have vent holes in the wheels, so there's no air getting in or out.
Oh.
So yeah, I mean, they still work, it's just that I had to do that. I am doing a no now. Putting tires compound on without cleaning it.
That's why I figure a lot of these probably in the sense closed down one day a week. Yeah, that place has been there forever. It's like if you don't know about it, you're not going to know because they don't advertise. It's kind of like a whole thing like that. Like, they're, like, just locals, and, like, people have just been going there for years, they're still in the area. You know, like, you know,
basically, people live in Washington Grove.
Yeah.
You live in Washington Grove, if you don't know about it. Or maybe down there where Phil's place lives. I wonder if Philly is even there at the moment.
Phil offended me, like, a year or two ago.
Isn't the rest of this compound, there's literally nothing left. Gonna let that dry. Then I'm gonna stop the live and see how I did. I really need the compound in the rear, because that's the only wheels that are getting driven. Ah, what I can probably do. Remove that. Try to get it lower. So let that dry and I'll take it back out. I didn't know, no. Put compound on dirty tires.
Yeah, say chicken there too.